beginning is a very delicate time. Know then that it is the year 10,191. The known universe is ruled by the Padishah Emperor Shaddam IV, my father. In this time, the most precious substance in the universe is the spice melange. The spice extends life. The spice expands consciousness. The spice is vital to space travel. The Spacing Guild and its navigators, who the spice has mutated over 4,000 years, use the orange spice gas, which gives them the ability to fold space. That is, travel to any part of the universe without moving. Oh yes. I forgot to tell you. The spice exists on only one planet in the entire universe. A desolate, dry planet with vast deserts. Hidden away within the rocks of these deserts are a people known as the Fremen, who have long held a prophecy that a man would come, a messiah, who would lead them to true freedom. The planet is Arrakis, also known as Dune.
We've spotted three troops of Fremen around the palace, and I've sent Gurney Halleck to meet them. He's not returned yet. Go there and see what's keeping Gurney.
Paul, I have a deep feeling that being here on Dune with these Fremen will reveal something to you. Something you can't even imagine. Raymond were waiting for. The legend comes true.
Paul Atreides, the famous Muad'Dib.
We must rally other Fremen troops if we are to stand some chance of defeating our Harkonnen enemies.
Young pup, how dare you come here? Going to kill you.
If you don't leave, I'm going to destroy you.
Hmm.
In these times of the future, man has explored many worlds, traveling through space by the use of the spice. Spice is the most precious substance. It can be found only on one planet in the whole universe. That planet is Arrakis, better known as Dune. It's a dry, desolate planet with vast deserts. There's never a drop of rain on Dune. You are Paul Atreides, son of Duke Leto Atreides. The Harkonnens, longtime enemies of your family, have come on Dune to control the spice production in their brutal way. But the Emperor of the Universe has just allowed you and the Atreides family to go on Dune too. You are determined to use this opportunity to drive the Harkonnens out of Dune with the help of the few natives, the Fremen. The story begins as you've just arrived on Dune, in an empty palace located at a safe distance from the Harkonnen fortresses.